That's crazy, yo. That is crazy. July 4th, I believe 72 people were shot in Chicago. 13 are dead. I think that's more people shot and killed than are shot in Iraq, the Gaza Strip, everywhere in the world. Like, it's crazy. I was born and raised in a Chicagoland area, so my heart goes out. I know what the violence like is in Chicago. I used to be part of that. You know, when I was walking in sin, you know, in a sinful life, you know, violence and destruction. You know, thank God, by the grace of God, my life has been transformed now. But my heart still goes out. My heart is in Chicago. So, like, just to hear that makes me sad. You know, that's my neighborhood. That's my old stomping grounds. You know, I have family all over Chicago. So, just to hear 72 people were shot and 13 were killed is just sad, saddening. I mean, we got to think about, like, this day and age, you know? It's like the Bible says, in the end, it'll be like the days of Noah. So, I mean, we just got to think about what's happening in the days of Noah. And one of the things were just violence. There's no love in people's hearts and violence and drinking and partying. And, you know, and there's so much other things that were going on in the days of Noah as well. Sorry about the wind, too, guys. It's a little windy today. But, man, it's just crazy, man. And we got to put these guns down, Chicago. Put them down. Stop shooting people. You know, stop with the violence. We need to make a change. And it's got to start with you. You know, we can't change the world, but we can make a difference in it. You know, so anyone hearing this, man, put those guns down. Stop trying to shoot people. Renounce those gangs that you're tied in and start claiming Jesus. You know, all that loyalty and respect you got for your gang, get rid of that and put it towards Jesus. You know, man, imagine what you could do in Jesus' name with all that loyalty you got inside of you. You know what I'm saying, soldier? You know what I'm saying? So, man, just turn from your sin, go to God. That's sad. Think about it. That's black on black crime. You know what I'm saying? What's up with all this injustice going on, but we out here killing each other? You know what I'm saying? We need to stop. Stop the violence, put the guns down, and pick the Bibles up. You heard me?